Hello, my name is Frank McGinley, youth officer with the Western Education and Library Board. I am happy and honored to be asked to do the forward to this video on behalf of Shantalo Youth Club. As you know, this is the 25th year of the Shantalo Club, which has been formed by a group of people from the Shantalo area at the beginning of the trouble, operating from a single small porta cabin built in the area at the time. 25 years later, one quarter of a century, we have reached the silver anniversary. Some achievement when you take it that today's management team is made up of three of the former members of the club, Paul McCallion, Michael McCallion, and Frank Bradley. Through the 25 years, and I have been associated with the club for 22 years, the club has operated through thick and thin, troubles, good times, bad times. And they have operated in an area of high unemployment, social deprivation, offering a program and a service to the young people of this area, which started with a summer recreation scheme at the time, with something in the region of 500 to 600 young people during the summer program, then operating into the winter program, catering for roughly 200 to 300 people, offering a wide range of activities. And in fact, they have led the field in a lot of activities, mostly in the cross-community work with groups from outside of town, some from the town, and particularly Paul, who has been operating, and one of the people who got involved at the beginning with Coramila. To this day, the three people that I mentioned are still with the club. And in fact, as we go through the new leaders who have come through in recent years, some of their parents have been actually members of the club. And during the 22 years that I have known the club, it is one of the organizations which I have found that there has never been a major squabble. There has never been a bust up. And in fact, they have provided workers for numerous other centers within the town. And some have gone on, some of the members have gone on to full-time leadership and are operating throughout England and Scotland. Some achievement. And on behalf of the board and myself, I wish to congratulate Shantalo Youth Club for the work they have done and the service they have provided to young people in the Shantalo area. So all the best to Shantalo, and I hope to see another 25 years.
Seamus Lavery.
Charlie Kennedy.
Charlie Kennedy.
Oh, there's our Charlie.
Polly Kavanagh. Maggie Kerr. Pat Kennedy.
I
remember the Rafferty's doing Love Down the Crescent?
And just
we're
all here.
Is that a way
to start? John Meenan, Joe Murphy, hey Joe,
Gary Meenan,
Cairns Meenan, Mike Meeks.
Was
that Jerry? Thank you.
It's a place of great fame. It lies to the north. Now I'll tell you its name. It's my old native birthplace, and it's on Irish soil. And they called it lovely Derry on the banks of the Foyle.
Oh, I know a wee spot, a place of great fame. Yes, indeed. Our city has always been loved by its people. And in this flight tape presentation, we hope to show our part of it and the people who live here.
Her cheeks were like roses, and her hair waved in coils. And she came from lovely Derry. Dear days gone by, with my dear girl I strolled, not a tear, not a sigh, her charms were diamond.
This has been the meeting place for young and old this past 10 years, and many good times were had in it. It has coped so far with the community's needs, and now with the new centre we can hope to look forward to a wider range of activities, and perhaps a greater involvement of more people. In most clubs, activities are of a robust nature. Youth regard the club session as an oasis from the troubled times that they live in. Yet every day brings sad news into someone's home in Northern Ireland. Our youth, like others, try to escape from this by involving themselves as much as possible in the club, and especially in the games and discos. Apart from these more strenuous activities, we have a photographic section which records events that go on here using a camera as an aid to our community, like the blessing of our new church. Direction of our new centre. Health Centre. Recently we've been trying to record other events, such as a peace rally. One of the outdoor activities which we like covering most is a mini festival where practically everyone takes part.
Thank you.
was our local festival, we photographed the Civic League Parade, which was very popular in the club, as we had an entry in. One of our latest ideas is to get slides of the old parts of our city before the redevelopers start demolishing. This one was too late. We also went to other areas and took pictures of these murals in their present location. Competitions are organised within the club for prints and slides. This is a selection. It has been said that a society can be judged by the manner in which it looks after its old folk, and the residents here have organised luncheon clubs, parties, and bus runs for them. They've also asked the youth to attend these functions. In taking these photographs, we have had many interesting conversations with them and found ourselves involved in thought-provoking subjects. Coming near the end of this presentation, we realised that we have not covered every aspect of club activity, but feel that it would be boring to go into too much detail. We, like others, are proud of our city. Now I could learn it only less. Her age was 19. She was the fairest colony that ever you've seen. Her cheeks were like roses, and her fair ways. Although having our share of troubles, the youth are trying to contact the community with the camera. As we brush up each night, so too we hope that the youth can contribute in some way to brushing away our troubles in the future.
In the dear days gone by, with my dear girl I strolled, not a tear, not a sigh. Her charms would I go from the north to the mile. Oh, sweet maid from lovely Derry, on the banks of the Foyle.
I wonder today to the hills, Maggie, to watch the scene below. The creek and the creaking old mill, Maggie, as we used to long, long ago. The green grove is gone from the hills, Maggie, where first the daisies sprung. The creaking old mill is still, Maggie, since you and I were young. Oh, they say that I'm feeble with age, Maggie. My steps are much slower than them. my face is a well-written page, Maggie, and time all alone was the pen. They say we have outlived our time, Maggie, as dated a song that we've sung. But to me, you're as fair as you were, Maggie, when you and I were young. Say we have outlived our time, Maggie, as dated as songs that we've sung. But to me, you're as fair as you were, Maggie, when you and I were young, when I were young.